Hey, what up, Snow Squad, it's your boy Snow, and we are back again here on World Zero for another video. And for this video, guys, we are going to get the free mount that is available here on this game. By the way, guys, before anything else, make sure that you've already frozen that thumbs up button, and of course, make sure that you've already subscribed to our channel for more of this kind of videos. But anyway, guys, well, if you are wondering why maybe some of you guys already have seen someone who is actually riding a wild boar, or like the boar pet, well, that is the mount. And if okay, excuse me, sir, I'm recording, thank you. If you will open your inventory, this is the slot for your mount. And if you are one of those rich kids who got a lot of Robux, you can also buy some mounts here. And as you can see, guys, these are the available mounts for it. And I believe that sometimes there will be some limited mounts that you can also buy here on the hot tab. So I'm not sure if they are more expensive because I haven't seen them. But one of my friends told me that there are some mounts that are not always available here. But these are the mounts that you can basically buy. So this is the one, or maybe close to it. Well, I do not have it yet, but this is how it looks like when you are riding a mount. And later on, guys, I'm gonna explain you why you need to grind for it. But it's really good that the game is giving out some free mount. Well, it's only one kind of mount, and even if it's not as cool as some of the paid mounts, still it does the job, you know. It's just for mobility and for you to travel faster. But anyway, guys, if you will head on to your quest, you guys would be able to see here a side quest, and there you go. Defeat 1,000 elite boar wolves. And it seems a lot. Well, not gonna lie, it's actually a lot. But actually, guys, it is not. So without further ado, let's now jump into it. So first things first, of course, you have to be on world number one. Alright, so here, this is where you will spawn, and basically all you need to do is just to head over on this part, or on this area, and this is where you should be able to see some boars. Since I was a beta player, and if you are also a beta player just like me, who already got like level 45, then you need to finish some of the quests here, most probably like the dungeon 1, dungeon 1 and 2, just for you guys, up until you will see that this bridge is already fixed, alright? So because the elite boars will be on this area, and we should be able to find them here. Oh, there you go. All right, easy. All right, so this is where you should be able to find the elite boars. And now I'm just going to fast forward the grind because it's gonna be like 1,000. But while that video is playing, don't worry, guys, I'm gonna explain you and give you also some tips on how to make it faster. I'm not gonna play the video myself grinding it because that would be so boring to watch. I mean, I'll just be killing one-hit mobs basically, but I'll be playing a video myself using the mount for you guys to understand and also to see why it is a must for you to grind for it as soon as you can. First things first is do not force grind it. If you had just recently started playing a game, I suggest not starting the grind yet. Killing 1,000 would be a heck of a job if you cannot even one-hit the elite boars. I suggest to start grinding it maybe once you have reached a world 2, or maybe as long as you can already kill elite boars with one skill. It doesn't really matter what class you are, but as long as you can kill the boars fast, then you should be good to go. For the next step, honestly, I do not really want to include this on my video because I'm not encouraging you guys to do it, but I'm pretty sure that maybe you will be asking why people are doing this because you will be seeing so many people or players doing it in the lobby, but that will be the lazy way: auto farm it. Auto farming the elite boars is not the most efficient way to grind it, but at least you are getting kills without even playing the game. This only works mainly on mages because they can use their basic attack without moving on their plays. So basically all you need to do is to get yourself an auto clicker. Find a spot where the boars are spawning, activate your auto clicker, and there you have it. You just unlocked the ultimate secret of becoming lazy. By the way, guys, I am not sure if this is bannable, so just a disclaimer, if ever you will get banned, then that's not my fault. Again, I'm not encouraging you guys to do it, but if you're one of those lazy players, then yeah, sure, whatever, it's your account anyway. Okay, let's now go to the real man's way of doing it. Instead of shooting your mom's electricity bill, AFK grinding the boars, just kill it actively while inviting other players to party with you. Every single kill from all party members will count on everyone quests, so it is not only for yourself, but rather for everyone in your party. It shouldn't be that hard to invite people in your party, probably just tell them that it will make the process faster, and that would make things a lot faster. It shouldn't be that hard to find some players who are grinding the same quest just like you, because it will just be in one area anyway. Maybe you guys will be asking, why the heck should I grind to get an ugly mount that looks like a mixed breed of a rat and a pig? Well, it is obvious that it will improve your mobility since you can travel almost 2 times faster instead of walking, but it is actually more on preparing yourself on the endgame grind. Once you have reached level 60, doing the tower will be your last grinding spot, and I'm telling you guys, having a mount is really handy. I haven't released my video yet about how to efficiently grind a tower, but as you guys can see on the video playing in the background, once the lock and the exit was found, you will be given I think 75 to 80 seconds to run to the exit, and if you will not make it, either you will die, or well, supposedly you should die, but sometimes you will be glitched and you still will survive, but you will be glitched out, and yep, that's still a guaranteed no loot. So yeah, if you died or you got glitched like that, say goodbye because you are not getting any loot at all unless you will reset yourself and buy yourself into the game again. I think that's gonna be like 50 shards. And yes, regardless if your party successfully cleared the whole tower, you will not get any loot at all. So yeah, that's basically the biggest reason why even this mount isn't cool, it is still a must to grind for it. There you go guys, after an hour and a half, as you guys can see, I managed to already complete the quest to defeat 1000 elite boar wolves, and look at this dude, shout out to C7B9R5G. Okay, how do you guys can remember those kind of usernames? But yeah, I'm pretty sure that that guy is also grinding. But yeah, that is the best way or the fastest way to get it more efficiently, because doing it alone will be, first of all, boring and at the same time, slow. So if you guys don't want to be like those noobs who are just literally AFKing, well, by the way, those are only possible for mages, as I've said. But yeah, I think it's now about time. So let me now claim my mount in 3, 2, 1. Bam! Hey! Alright, so B, and let me now equip it. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Oh, Z. Okay, yeah, I forgot. Yep, you need to click letter Z because that would be the hotkey for this mount. Like what I mentioned earlier, guys, it looked almost the same as the one that you can get here on the cash shop, but this one just have the color gold horns. But yeah, I mean, it's for free, so cannot really complain about it, right? I mean, I know it's not the coolest of the coolest, but hey, you don't need to spend Robux on it, right? And it's now a lot faster. Your moving speed is, I think it's gonna be like, it's either 1.5 or times 1.5 faster compared to walking. And remember guys, your stats on the moving speed, like the additional walking speed, will also be affected even if you are riding a mount. So yeah, that will be really helpful. But anyway guys, that's gonna be it for this video. If you think that this video was helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys again on the next one. Stay cold! Peace out.